Bryan, and right now I'm here with Miss Pauline, who is weaving baskets, and she's an elder, and Navajos greatly respect and appreciate their elders, and the elders teach Navajos, and she's a part of the Salt Clan. And basket weaving takes a lot of time and patience and effort, and it's very traditional to the Navajos.
Okay.
Now we're going to take a look at how she weaves the baskets. The white triangles represent the scarred mountains, and the inner black triangles show clouds and rain. The three red strips are for the sun rays and the rainbow. These give protection.